put in pioneering lanes to see what's going on. Where do you mind it works? We go in here.
I think people imagine that all the money was sort of sitting waiting to be spent the day after she died, and it wasn't like that at all. We didn't actually know until sort of Christmas time how much money we were likely to have. And of course, when you don't know how much is in your pot, it's difficult to take decisions about spending. I think if you're looking over the long term, I think the fund could probably raise hundreds of millions of pounds. I mean, an extraordinarily large sum.